I don't want to move faster.
Is the last guy in the still?
Yeah.
Where?
Explain to us now.
Okay. We haven't finished organizing that. This is the lab. Of course, we also have in the computer where we can be connecting with other departments. We have the CBC machine. The other machines they told me they're going to be bringing for chemistry and others. We have the microscope. We have the staining area. So we shall be doing everything concerning the microscope. We shall be doing malaria and other stuff which needs staining. Then this side is for, these are bacteriners for blood collection. We have the centrifuge. We have the hot air oven. We have our fridges here. And this is the sample collection place. So a patient comes, sits here, and we draw blood from here.
Now, this is a very important section. Wherever we find the diagnosis, that is a very important area. We really need to watch it as much as we can. So as we shall be discussing, like we said outside, everything we are doing, please give it another sight. Cross-check it. Yes, sir.